Watch, Clinton aide drops massive Hillary bombshell, it's happening. An investigation into the actions of failed presidential candidate Hillary Clinton has been long overdue. As more information starts to unravel about her role in Russia meddling, questions are being raised almost as quickly as they go unanswered. Now people close to her are getting questioned. Things took a messy turn for Mrs. Clinton when her campaign spokesman, Brian Fallon, appeared on CNN during which the fabled Trump dossier was discussed. The host asked whether or not Mrs. Clinton knew anything about the information gathering that took place. Fallon responded, "Well, I mean, she may have known, but the degree of exactly what she knew is beyond my knowledge. Going out and finding Fusion GPS, finding Christopher Steele, I mean, she may or may not have been aware of that level of detail, I don't know." It is huge news that Fallon is willing to admit that Clinton likely knew, at least to some extent, what was going on. In fact, it is likely that she knew everything that was going on and even helped set it up. The facts do not lie, and right now there is evidence tying the DNC, former President Obama's administration, and the Clinton Foundation to Russian meddling, President Trump's dossier, and more. When Fallon admits that he isn't sure whether or not she knew that level of detail, he is admitting that she had some knowledge. If she knew a little bit about it, she likely knew all about it. That is cogent to what is happening in real time. The best case scenario for Mrs. Clinton is that she didn't know all of the details of what was going on. But, many believe, if she didn't know all of the details at the beginning, then she undoubtedly found everything out not long after. Realistically, there are two options. Either she knew and orchestrated the entire event, or she knew some details of it, only to find out the rest later and then covered it up. Both are equally disturbing, many would argue. Fallon said he personally never looked at the dossier before the election. He wouldn't be expected to see it either, especially if he was not a major cog in their plan, it would be best to keep it hidden. The dossier was leaked throughout the media for all to see. CNN reported it but did not go over it in detail. BuzzFeed, of all places, was the first outlet to report the dossier in full. It can be argued that it is hard to take seriously a website that thrives on memes and social justice warrior behavior when they publish a top-secret government dossier, especially one with so many blatant errors. According to the Washington Examiner, Fallon went on to say that it isn't a big deal that Clinton and the DNC would fund a dossier, as fake as it may be, because dossiers are a normal practice. He referred to it as opposition research, but this research seems to be something completely different, especially given the lack of evidence. The truth has started to leak out. Hillary Clinton's associates are unable to keep her story straight or are being purposefully very vague. That's the trouble with advancing false narratives based on fabricated evidence.